So Denver vein syndrome is an inflammation of the extensor pollicis brevis and abductor pollicis long. Okay, what do those tendons do? Extensor pollicis? Extensor pollicis extends the thumb. Abductor pollicis abducts the thumb, right? Okay, so we have inflammation of the extensor pollicis and abductor pollicis. Yeah? No. So that means range of motion of the thumb is going to be severely compromised, right? Extensor pollicis brevis, abductor pollicis lumbus.